Z-Man, you know, are single guys nasty?
Yes.
April Simpson says yes. We have two experts here. Donna DuBerg, our SLU Germ Expert. Now give me the title again.
Clinical Laboratory Science at St. Louis University.
There you go. And April Simpson. All right, Donna, we'll ask you first or second since April's already answered. Are single guys or bachelor pads, are they nasty?
Well, they are pretty dirty.
Okay. Yeah,
just had a study came out by Charles Gerba from University of Arizona. He's our environmental guru.
Gotcha.
And he's saying that bachelor pads are about 15 times dirtier than most other places. Although, when you finally get down to the data, you know, bachelorettes aren't that good either.
Ah, see, there you go. All the single ladies.
So they took about 30 bachelor pads, 30 bachelorette pads, and they took a look at doorknobs. They looked at remotes. Oh, we know those are really bad. Tables and nightstands. So coffee tables and nightstands. And they were finding that there's a significant number of fecal bacteria in almost all of these places. And you know that's so gross. Well, and the thing is if you find E. coli and all the coliform bacteria, all those cold and flu viruses are there too, and a whole lot of those other diarrhea-causing bacteria. So that's kind of our indicator, and what they're saying is they're pretty dirty. You know, 63% of door handles and 62% for women, that's pretty close.
Men don't wash their hands after they use the bathroom.
Apparently ladies don't either, 62%.
Well, actually, what they're saying is the door handles on the women's is because the men open the doors for them.
Exactly.
You know, you can take that one for whatever it's worth.
So what is it? Does it come down to washing their hands after going to the bathroom? Is that what they're not doing, or is there other things going on in this bathroom?
Well, actually, they're saying guys tend to put their shoes up, their feet up on the coffee tables, you know, with their shoes on, and 90%.
And men like to do that thing where they put their hand in their pants.
Oh, okay. Well,
I'm just saying.
Well,
she's just saying.
90% of shoes that have been worn at least 3 months are just filled with E. coli. So they're putting them up on the table. They're tracking them through the house. So that's probably one of the things is take your shoes off when you get in. They're also recommending using wipes on everything,
yes,
and especially those four areas. Mm-hmm. And we know that remotes are the filthiest things in the world.
Sure.
You slap it with a black light and that thing is going to glow from all kinds of grease. Another thing they're saying, and this was sponsored by Clorox Corporation. So Clorox put a website out to help bachelors with some key ideas on what to do to make your bachelor pad a little more female friendly.
We're gonna link them to that.
Yes.
We're running short time. You can go to our website and find out all these tips.
And invite your women to come after you've done all of them.
Clean up before you invite them over.
Exactly.
There you go. Stick around. We got more coming your way. Fox News at 9 a.m.